Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to clean up C drive on your Windows 11 devices. If your Windows 11 device showing the C drive is full and you want to delete the unwanted files from your Windows 11 device, then this is the right video for you. Okay guys, let's see how we can do that step by step. In the first step, right click on the start menu and select run. Now you need to type temp, temp, then press enter. So these are the temporary files we have to delete first. For that, select all by hitting Ctrl plus A and hit delete and again enter to continue. Second step, go to the start menu and right click and again select run command. Now you need to type percentage symbol temp, temp, and again percentage symbol and press enter. Select the all files and delete ones. So few files will not be deleted because those are running in background. So don't worry, just close the window. Third step, right click on the start menu and select run and type prefetch, then press enter and continue. Select the all files and hit delete and close the window. Don't worry friends, we are not deleting your personal files or any using files. So we are deleting only the Windows 11 processing files. Those are actually junk files. So feel free to delete the all files from these three steps. Fourth step, after deleting the junk files, go to the recycle bin. There all the deleted files will be stored. Now again select the all files by hitting the Ctrl plus A and delete and say yes. Now you can see we have successfully emptied the recycle bin. Fifth step, go to the Windows search bar and search for storage. You'll find storage settings, click on that. Now the most important setting is the storage stance. It says automatically free up space and delete temporary files. So what the process we have done earlier, the same thing will be performed automatically in the future. So make sure you have enabled this. So once you have done, here you can find apps and features. Click on that. And now in the sort by, select as size. You can see the all software has installed on your Windows 11 device, and if you don't need any software here, so I request you to uninstall one by one. And make sure you are not deleting any Microsoft services or apps here. So only uninstall the unwanted apps. So once you have uninstalled the unwanted apps, go back and select advanced storage settings. Now go to the drive optimization and select C drive and hit optimize. So once the optimization has finished, close the window. Now the final step, go to the Windows search bar and search for clean MGR and you will find disk cleanup. Click on that, select the all files here and make sure we are cleaning the C drive. In my system, I have installed with only one drive, so it's directly selected C drive. In your case, it will ask you to select the drive. So there you need to select the C drive and check the all boxes here. Don't worry, we are deleting the unwanted temporary junk files. So once you have selected, click on the cleanup system files. Again, select the all files, then press OK and delete the files. Yes, we have successfully cleaned the C drive and this process may take around 10 minutes. As a bonus step, open the file explorer and you can see that under this PC, you will find desktop, documents, download, music, pictures and other folders. So these are all folders under the C drive. And if you save any files in these directories, the all files will be saved in the C drive. So in such cases, delete the unwanted files. For example, in the desktop, I have saved a new folder that is actually I don't need. So I will delete that by hitting the delete button. So like this, you have to clean up the unwanted files from these drives. That's it guys, hope this video helped you. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon, and don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Until then, bye bye, see you.